This is a waste of time.
Just keep picking up cans.
Look, we're never going to get enough cans to buy Bon Jovi tickets.
Not with that attitude, brother. Now come on, do you want to see Bon Jovi or not?
Of course I want to.
Well then pick up some fucking cans!
Holy shit, there's someone hanging on that cross!
What?
Help me, Peck!
Whoa, Jesus just called you a Peck.
He was talking to you, Peck.
Bullshit, you peckish motherfucker.
Shut your mouth, Peck, unless you want a fist fight.
Hush! You're both Pecks!
Why are you so mean, Jesus?
I'm not Jesus! I am Val Kilmer!
What the fuck did you do to get struck up on that cross in the first fucking place?
Get me down, and I'll tell you!
I think we should leave him.
Don't listen to that, Peck! Get me down!
I don't know.
You fucking Peck! At least get me some water!
We don't have any water.
All we have is soda cans.
Toss one up here! There's got to be a drop left in there!
Toss one up there? Your fucking hands are nailed to a goddamn cross. What are you gonna do, catch it in your mouth?
Yes! Ah! You fucking Peck! You hit me in the mouth!
You know what? Fuck you, Val Kilmer. Come on, Dolan, let's go.
Dolan! Come on, Dolan! You don't have to listen to this Peck! Stay here with your buddy Val!
No, I think he's right. We need to go cash these cans in.
Fuck your peckish cans!
You take that back.
What are you Pecks going to do with those cans anyway?
We're cashing them in.
We're going to see Bon Jovi.
Fucking Bon Jovi? No shit?
Yeah, no shit. So while you're up there dying on that cross, we'll be rocking out to the biggest band on the planet.
Look, Pecks, I can get you into that show without any cans.
How?
John Bon Jovi was my roomie freshman year at Cal State Fullerton. I can call him and get you guys backstage.
Really?
He's bluffing.
You're right. Let's get out of here.
Wait!
What now, you fucking crybaby?
I know his number. You can call him and we'll get it all set up.
You better not be lying, because I'm almost at any time minutes.
Just dial it, Peck.
Well, give me the fucking digits.
573-853-3122.
Is it ringing?
I can't hear because you won't shut your face. Bon Jovi? This is Logan Garls, Val Kilmer's friend. Oh yeah, old Val's doing just great. Yes, we were wondering if you get a few of us into your show at Luray. Yeah? Fuck yeah, backstage passes will work, brother.
This ain't a song for the broken hearted.